Danny Green into the front court. Great to see Kyle Lowry back, although his Villanova Wildcats lost to the Boilermakers of Purdue. Great ball movement there. Siakam, the corner three.
That was phenomenal. That, you know, you asked me the question. That's what I'm talking about right there. That was just a thing of beauty. Everyone playing together, giving up good shots to get great ones. I know my man Danny G and CP will have that hooked up.